It's been a victorious moment for Anna Hazare, with the government agreeing to discuss his draft in Parliament. But the 74-year-old is not ready to give up his fast just yet. Anna Hazare has made it clear that he will not end his fast till he sees the outcome of the debate in Parliament.
When the Right to Information Act was introduced in the Parliament, it was an extremely poor bill. And when it went through the process of the standing committee and everything else and discussions and consultations, today we actually do see a very, very progressive law. And it's not just true. There were 153 amendments that were made which were very progressive in the Right to Information Act when it was passed. And so I think that to say that there are some bills that are passed without the standing committee, without consultation, I don't think that we want to support that.
I think no act has gone through as much as consultation as much in the case of this act, sorry to say. Because if we are saying that these Dalit organizations are not involved, no, which act has gone through so much of consultations?
Well, of course, Anna Hazare has not eaten now for 11 days. Despite appeals from both the government and the opposition, he's adamant that he will not call off his fast till he sees the outcome of the debate in Parliament today.
This life is much too precious, and therefore, I would urge Shri Anna Hazare to end this fast.
उनका स्वास्थ्य लगातार बिगड़ रहा है, ऐसे स्थिति में आगे की दृष्टि से इस विषय पर मार्ग निकालना नितांत आवश्यक है। आज सुबह भारतीय जनता पार्टी की भूमिका और अन्ना ने अनशन छोड़ना चाहिए, इसलिए उनको प्रार्थना करने वाला एक पत्र मैंने उनको भेजा था।
टुडे यू हैव सीन द डेवलपमेंट Parliament, after the Prime Minister's speech and Prime Minister's appeal, unanimously requested Annaji to break his fast.
संसदीय दल के तरफ से अन्ना हजारे जी को निवेदन किया गया कि वो अपने स्वास्थ्य का ख्याल करें, उनको आगे भी राष्ट्र के लिए बहुत सारे काम करने हैं, तो वो अपना अनशन समाप्त करें।
मुझे लगता है वो अपील सारे सदन की अपील बन जाए तो कहीं ज्यादा अच्छा होगा। मैं विपक्ष की तरफ से स्वयं को संबद्ध करते हुए ये अपील करना चाहूंगी कि श्री अन्ना हजारे जी अपना अनशन त्याग दें।